Discover UCL for deaf and hard of hearing students is a 3-day residential program which is completely free to all UK students. It's aimed at year 11 and 12 students.
It aims to demystify the experience of university for students who are deaf or hard of hearing, so it gives them an avenue to look at what university life is like, speak to students who are deaf or hard of hearing currently at UCL, have some taster lecturers from PhD students, and have a talk with disability services so they can understand what access they can get when they're at university. And it's just a chance to see what a university campus might actually look like when they come.
There's also a great deal of fun activities where we learn from UCL collections. We involve a lot of deaf people who come and talk about the careers they've had, how they've made choices. We have activities that are designed to help you think about how to choose a degree, how to think about what career path might be suitable for you. And of course, there's lots of sort of fun social activities.